Welcome back. And so we come, as we inevitably must, to the end game. A game whose exact nature and point value will not be delivered unto me by my pet lady hawk, Isabeau, until that bewitching twilight moment between sunset and dusk.
What?
Near enough.
come here, my eager, proud beauty. Ah, yes. Yes, yes, my sweet. Ah, you are fast and swift. What's that? Ah, I see. How many points is it worth, my darling? Ah, 10 points. That means anybody could win. And what is the game? I see, I see. Fly, be free! Yes. Tonight, we ask the question, the final in-game question, just in case you've forgotten. Which generation is best at... painting my portrait? Yes. Now, for countless generations, people have painted paintings of other people, from Van Gogh's brilliant, unhinged self-portraits to Picasso's people with both eyes on the same side of the nose. Using just the materials in front of them, I want our teams to produce a world-class painting of me, bringing out my true essence and character, and something which is guaranteed to win the next Archibald Prize. Now, it's said that Leonardo da Vinci, a genius, took 7 years to perfect his masterpiece, the Mona Lisa. By contrast, you will have just 2 minutes and no talent at all. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Your time begins now.
Oh, quick, what are we going to do? What are we going to do?
I thought we were extras from
Are you including the still life as well?
One thing, could you work in Isabeau, my lady hawk?
Yes, Sean, we can. Sean, yes, Sean, love to. Sean?
We're working through it. I think we've got something existential here. Something fantastic.
Oh.
Send my smile. There you go. Look at his smile. Look
that
at his smile.
Quick. Is
look
that quick?
Smile again. Smile.
That's all right. Sorry, I thought you got me. Did you want me to strike a pose of any particular type?
Well, it's a bit late now. We've started.
Oh, well...
Should some parts of the canvas be bigger, Sean?
If you wish, I don't want to tell you what to do.
We're doing Rolf.
I'll just give some interesting facts about painting. Some of the many types of painting brushes are, I'll tell you, this is very interesting, filbert, angle, mop, rigger, sumi, hake and spotter. Isn't that fascinating? You know, you don't get this on Good News Week. Among the types of animal hair used in paintbrush construction are ox, pony, goat, badger and even squirrel and mongoose hair. Funny, I didn't know a mongoose had hair. Maybe it's just the eyebrows. Cheaper brush hair is sometimes called camel hair, although it doesn't come from camels. Apparently, it comes from tourists in India who are shaved against their will. I didn't know that. You know, McDermott wouldn't touch that. Well, I wonder how our teams are going. I can't see.
Oh, my God, can you get it, Amanda? What's going on? It's feeling good.
Henry, you're talking it up. Well, how are you going back there?
We've got to finish big, my friend. Smile again.
Are you done with your yellow?
We're finishing big. Amanda, get that other colour going.
Let's get the fake tan out.
Come on, quick, get fake tan.
I know it's...
Get the grey hair. There's no grey.
Oh, don't insult him now.
Use white and black.
You meld it in. All right, here we go. We have 10 seconds. Can you help us? 10. Sing with me.
Oh, no, no.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it. That's it. All right, well, let's see who's the best one. I'm very excited. I'm actually genuinely interested.
Okay, look, you are a large personality. You are one of the biggest personalities on TV. Sorry, Rove. We want to win this thing. So, as a result, we wanted to do your huge personality, your amazing craftsmanship for words.
And this is your ladybird, because you could always pull the birds, Sean.
It's very nice. I don't like the gap in my teeth.
Well, you know.
It's a little Ray Martin.
This is interesting. Thank you very much. You've got me eating a banana.
Well, you were eating a banana earlier in the program.
Yes.
I have to say that Rove and I did have a clash of styles in working on this. in that Rove is quite artistic, and I'm useless. So I did the grapes.
You did the grapes, that's all right.
I did a wonderful job of the grapes. We couldn't help but obviously put in the accentuated muscles even through the suit.
Well, thank you,
Sean. Right. We are but human.
Accuracy.
Paint what you see. Paint what you see.
I like it. This is very nice too. Who's...
Well, we tried to get the chiseled jawline that you have. Well,
yeah.
Yes.
And then you're
eating
a banana.
We also had the banana.
It looks like it's actually made with bananas. Who are these rather shapely people next to me?
There's some ladies that looking at you and they're saying, yum. Oh, oh, yum, look at him eat that banana.
And we also did your beautiful...
Your bats?
I appear to be nude. Is that right behind the podium?
It's
that's
Cassie's
why
fantasy
the ladies
piece?
Are saying yum.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, very nice. All right, unfortunately, there can only be one winner. Mm. One winner tonight.
Yeah.
I'm actually going to have to give it to Generation X tonight. Oh! Rose McManus and Charlie Pickering. Congratulations. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Tonight's winner.
Arigato.
Well, a big thank you to our guests tonight, Henry Roth, Rove and Cassie Davis. And also our team capitanos, Amanda, Charlie and Josh.
Ah, yes.
We do hope you enjoyed tonight's show. Say hi to Rove's mum for me. Good night.